Doncic. Thompson defending. The fadeaway. Missed it all. Clay with the deep. And he's fifth grabbed it and then a whistle.
Man, that's outstanding defense by the Warriors,
that
right?
One-on-one. Keep your man in front. Klay Thompson, he's made a couple all-defensive teams before in his career. Nice usage of moving his feet and contest at the end.
Shot clock violation. There is somebody down. I can't see because it's on the aisle on the floor to our left. And somebody is down.
Josh Tibben getting an explanation from security.
Is it a fan who's down? I can't tell. We can't see. It is a fan. I think a lady is down and being attended to, and thus the stoppage of play. In that same general area, we had Curry trip over a vendor earlier in the game. And now in that same general area, a woman. I guess now we're being told that the woman tripped as she was walking back to her seat.
She's getting a nice ovation from the crowd for being back on her feet.
And they will. So we're being told initially the woman just tripped and fell and was down, and that's why play was stopped. 7:39 in the fourth.
Let's hope she's okay.
Mm-hmm. Allie, there is Reggie Bullock, and he took a tough tumble earlier in the game. What do you know about him right now?
Yes, Kevin, well, you were wondering what other options do they have. He's back on the bench, and he is able to return. He suffered a left shoulder contusion, but it will not keep him out of this game.
Allie, thanks. Bullock, 0-9 from the floor.
And it's not his shooting shoulder, but look, think about the hits are building up on him. The left shoulder, he had, what, 6 or 7 stitches to the eye in game two?
If you're joining us late, Otto Porter Jr. injured his left foot and nothing significant. He was guarding, he was going up, and he came down and hobbled off. X-rays, Allie told us earlier on that he has not returned. That was back in the first half. And they have used him a lot, and he has responded in this series. Wiggins outside, pull in the corner. That's a three-way post. Dinwiddie has picked up inside. Spencer Dinwiddie got it. Doncic the other way. Looking over his shoulder. Looking in front. Hemmed in. Returns. Flies! And flushes.
And that's only his second two-point attempt all playoffs.
And he's made a bucket, bro. He's made a bucket. He's shooting 100% from two, man.
Curry goes right by Cleveland and fouled as he went up. Down goes Curry, foul on Kleber.
Look, when you're struggling from the three-point line like Bertans and Kleber, sometimes put the ball on the deck. Let me see what happens if I can get to the rim. And now you see this Mavericks fan base engaged and back in this ball game.
I don't think I've ever seen Bertans drive and dunk. I've seen him dunk off of passes. I don't think I've ever seen him drive the ball from the three-point line and dunk.
Curry at the line. Let's take a look at the upcoming playoff schedule tomorrow, ABC. Mike Breen and company will have the Heat in Boston against the Celtics, game 4. Miami lead net 2-1. And Jimmy Butler has said he will be playing tomorrow night. And then Tuesday we'll be back here in Dallas. Warriors against the Mavs, game 4, 8 Eastern, right here on TNT. Curry at the stripe.
We'll see how long Jimmy Butler will play.
Right.
He played a half yesterday, so yeah, he's going to play. Let's see how long he lasts.
And let's see how sore Marcus Smart's ankle is after basically turning it all over.
And Tatum's shoulder. Bertans, a three. Rebound, Green. It's off to Curry. Brunson defends, snaps it outside to Wiggins. Goes by Bullock.
Wow! Oh my goodness! I've got to see this again. I do not understand that they're going to take a look at this. They are going to take a look at this. Oh, that's a poster. I'm sorry.
Steve, I think Kerr is going to challenge it.
That is a poster. That should be an and one, if anything.
the Green Lantern will be lit and will step aside with a challenge by the Warriors.